To apply a transition, step 1 switch to slide sorter view, then select all slides. Step 2. Select all slides, click Home tab, click Select button and choose Select All. Step 3. Apply transition effect, under transition category, for example, I choose Fade, then uncheck on mouse click and set duration to 5 seconds.